file size. It just makes the file size a little bigger with a shorter video if there's some movement. So as long as they're around between all 100 and 200 megabytes, that's all I really care about with this test.
Just tell them to forget about that for now.
Oh no, there's two different feeds here. Blog, squad.